Yes, finally. I would like to return your quote-unquote ultimate belt.
I see. Do you have a receipt, quote-unquote, sir?
No, I do not have a receipt. I won it as a door prize at the Star Trek convention, although I find their choice of prize highly illogical, as the average Trekker has no use for a medium-sized belt.
Whoa, fat, sarcastic Star Trek fan. You must be a devil with the ladies.
Hey, I...
Gee, I hate to let you down, Casanova. But no receipt, no return.
I'll give you $4 for it.
Very well. I must hurry back to my comic book store, where I dispense the insults rather than absorb them.
Homer, we need something to protect this family.
I couldn't agree more, Marjorie. You deserve peace of mind, and peace of mind is what you shall have. I'd like to buy your deadliest gun, please.
Aisle 6, next to the sympathy cards. Whoa, careful there, Annie Oakley.
I don't have to be careful, I got a gun.
Well, you'll probably want the accessory kit, holster.
Oh, yeah.
Bandolier.
Baby.
Silencer.
Mm-hmm.
Loudener. Speed cocker.
Ooh, I like the sound of that.
And this is for shooting down police helicopters.
Oh, I don't need anything like that. Yet. Just give me my gun.
Sorry, the law requires a 5-day waiting period. We've got to run a background check.
5 days? But I'm mad now.
Yeah.
I'd kill you if I had my gun.
Yeah, well, you don't. Hey, Fatty, I got a movie for you. A Fridge Too Far.
It must be the first of the month. New Billboard Day.
Find his keepers.
Oh my, what is that smell? Oh, it's you.
Excuse me, do you sell ponies?
Sure, pal. Right here.
Scottish deer hound. Hey, this is a dog!
Oh, my friend, you're smarter than I gave you credit for. I suggest you try the pony farm on Route 401. Merely take a lift at the rendering plant.
Wow, an original Malibu Stacy from 1958. Ew.
Yeah, they took her off the market after some kid put both his eyes out.
Oh, my. The Arabian Nights room looks nice.
The Pharaoh's chamber has a vibrating sarcophagus.
Sorry there, Fred and Ethel. Should have made a reservation. We only got one room left.
Yeah, the toilet is overflowing in the caveman room.
Oh, here we are. The utility room.
This isn't very ironic. I think it's an actual utility room.
No, honey. It's a romantic fantasy. I imagine I'm the janitor and you're... the janitor's wife who has to live with me in the utility room.
Don't mind me, folks. Just need to get the all wet dry back.
I want the most intelligent hamster you've got.
Okay. This little guy writes mysteries under the name of J.D. McGregor.
How can a hamster write mysteries?
Well, he gets the ending first, then he works backward.
Oh, come on.
Look, kid, just take him before his mother eats him, all right?